You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. With over 100 professional bouts to his name, Japan's Yuki Kondo is one of the most experienced mixed martial artists in the world. A pioneer in the sport, he learned Kung Fu while in high school in Japan, adding to his repertoire before his professional debut in 1996. The Kempo Black Belt is a former light heavyweight and middleweight champion in Pancrase. Skilled at submissions and quick with punches, the 42-year-old Kondo loves practicing martial arts on a daily basis. Kondo takes on another martial arts legend, Renzo Gracie, in an irresistible welterweight bout. The greats go head-to-head at 1 Reign of Kings at Mall of Asia Arena in the Philippines on July 27th. You've been watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all your favorite One Championship athletes.